Okay. I think we'll just go back to tape. Much easier. That's what they do, you know. That's what a lot of them do. Our sound guy, though, he goes on other tours and he says mainly it's tape, and then a little red light comes on and he's live. Then it goes off. And it's on tape again. This, as you might have gathered, is live.